this word association where I just say a random word and then you say the first word that comes to your mind when I say that. So I watched her video and I loved it so much that I needed to make my own. So, you know, give all credit where credit is due. Somnial Sounds ASMR. I'm getting that idea directly from her, and I'll link her video down in the description. So thank you very much, Somnial Sounds. I put together three different sections of words. We have personal favorites, so words that I really like. And then we have general, which are just like, you know, just kind of words that I thought might be good for word association. And then I have random, which I looked up a random word generator and then just had that generate a bunch of words and wrote them down. Thank you. sure she was wearing it, and I took it because I wanted it. Oh yeah, no, I definitely stole this from my friend. I'm remembering now, it was last year. It's a nice bracelet though. It does, it's a little loose on me. But that's alright. I have had bad stalled. Alright, next word. Siege. Siege. Yeah. I'd say yeah. Personality. I really hope that sounds as good as it does right now, because oh my gosh, this sounds fantastic. Yeah. Alright, next word. Surgeon. Surgeon. Oh, that's fantastic. I have more bracelets. Pieces of gum to finish off what we have two words left. I'll do it. I just put a sticker on it, and it's really cool. It looks like an ad for a Bomb Pop. But then, instead of the word Bomb Pop, it just says LOL. Man. But other than that, it's like, exactly like an ad, or like, the cover of like a box for Bomb Pops. It's like, it says 12 pack. Actually, yeah, it's more like a cover for a box. It's pretty neat though. I think it's fitting. Can see me do the really cool thing, and then we'll close the video. I know, we're just having a fun little session tonight. I'm on spring break right now, which is pretty neat. I had a birthday party today. That was really cool, because I don't get out of the house a lot unless it's with one of, I have like one friend. And it's just, you know, whenever he's free. So it was really cool going to his birthday party. Because it's like, there's a bunch of people I usually see, but like, never like, you know, just for fun. So I was really happy about that. I brought my guitar, and it was really neat, because it was like outside at like a park, at like a public park, but like one of those school parks with like a big grassy area, not like a playground park, so that was really neat. It was the first time I took my guitar in like a public area, because I'm not a busker, believe it or not. Sounds ASMR. You have a really cool video.